We begin tonight with breaking news as an assistant St. Ed's wrestling coach has been indicted on rape and sexual battery charges. The Cuyahoga County Prosecutor's Office says Dan Gonsor sexually assaulted two teenage team members dating back to June 2015. Now, he was suspended indefinitely in December when these allegations first came to light. He's also a Cleveland firefighter out on unpaid leave as this case progresses. In all, Gonsor faces 20 charges.